Sapiens.
Hey, what's up? So yeah, I was watching some of my daily speaking video I post on a different channel. If you guys haven't followed, go check it out. Yeah, I just post 1 minute video every day to talk about my day or whatever on my mind. Yeah, but mostly just my day. How did my day go, right? And I was combing my hair. I really love combing my hair. Yeah, it feels so good. It feels like, I don't know, like comforting, relaxing. But I like a different comb, not this one. This one is good, but that one is even better. Yeah, I got a different one at home, at my parents' home. Okay, look, my hair is this long. All right, so yeah, today is August 22. It's 8/23/2023. What a coincidence. All right, I'm gonna start my meditation. 15 minutes. I want to do 20 minutes. Okay, my battery is 65%. Set a timer for 20 minutes. I mean, I can easily do it for longer, but you know, 20 minutes is not that bad. I mean, not bad, but okay. Without further ado, I'm gonna leave my mic here. All right, it's really amazing day. Thank you for everything. Now it's time to relax and rest. Observe. Thank you. All right. Okay, so my camera actually stopped in the middle. I didn't know how long it was that, but I just restarted my camera. I mean, changed my battery. I was thinking I should just continue my meditation without like any distraction or disturbance, right? Anything happened, but I just remained seated and meditating. But I still want to document this entire process just as a documentation. This is really important. I want to show people my real journey of, you know, improving myself. And I have improved spiritually a lot from meditating for just like a little bit more than 2 months. I started on July 16th, actually June 16th. And yeah, it's been like 2 months. And I really noticed that when I talk to people or just by myself, I can really feel so much more peaceful. Like I don't get affected by my mind that much, which helped me to make better decisions and just like remain calm and peaceful. It's really helpful. Yeah. Like when you talk to people, you might get disturbed by something that you don't agree. You heard something that you didn't like, but you were able to remain conscious and not get, you know, caught in that emotion. All right. Does that make sense? And you still can communicate, but you are able to, you know, just be calm and like the best version of yourself. You can remain that. I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah, this is my understanding so far. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Have a great night.